Hello, AG47 Recon here again for another video. Thank you for watching. And
this is me, little AG47 Recon.
And this is the auction preview for Saturday, starting at 10 a.m. Pacific, 1 p.m. Eastern. We are going to catch up with some stuff because my inventory has grown and we need to auction off some stuff. So we will start off with a set. This is 1982S, 1983S, a 1981S, and a 1980S. These are all clad, but they are the proof clads, and they are in succession, 80, 81, 82, and 83. So that will be auctioned off as a set to start us off. Then we'll move on to another set. This is the silver quarter, statehood quarters, but these are the territories, the District of Columbia and
American Samoa.
All right. Let's follow that up with an ugly looking 1926S peace dollar. It has some great details on it, but the condition looks like it's been environmentally affected or damaged, but it is still silver and 1926S also. After that, we will do a Canadian commemorating the national parks in Canada. Silver. Let's follow that up with an 1889. What's this?
A Morgan Silver Dollar.
An 1889 except Morgan Silver Dollar. Follow that up with an 1879, very good condition.
A Morgan Silver Dollar.
No matter, Morgan Silver Dollar. And we will cap it off with another Morgan Silver Dollar. This is a 1921 in fine condition Morgan Silver Dollar. We have a few other items. Some of these I already auctioned off before, but I have some leftovers that we are going to auction off and get them move. This is the all-seeing eye from the Intaglio Mint. Followed by the Simpsons family from Tuvalu. And my last one, the Captain America from Tuvalu. Next, we have the Canadian convoy, hold the line, the trucker's convoy. Then we have a reverse proof Canadian maple leaf with the horse privy, 2002. This is an oldie. Let's follow that up with the Silver Shield, 1 troy ounce, in God We Trust. How about a 2 ouncer, a Canadian maple leaf special, 2 ouncer. How about a
Geiger.
With the fireworks background, a 1 gram Geiger. Let's follow that up with an 1881 S MS64 Morgan Silver Dollar in the PCGS holder, but as you can see, the holder is damaged, but the coin is not damaged inside. It is a nice piece to add. You can have it reholdered, but we will auction that off because I have a similar one, but it's MS65. So I'm just gonna auction off the MS64. Now we're getting into the higher value items. Let's start off with a 110 ounce. What bird is this?
A kookaburra.
A kookaburra. 110 ounce platinum. If you have a platinum kookaburra, how about a gold 110 ounce kookaburra? If you're not satisfied with a kookaburra, how about a 110 ounce
Philharmonic.
Philharmonic 2009. And we will close it off with the very first
Valcambi
1 gram palladium, not platinum, palladium.
Palladium.
It is our first palladium to be auctioned off on the channel. And we do have a buy it now. I only have 15 of them. And it is the Star Wars Rebel Alliance logo.
Can I see the back?
From
Nui.
All right. Well, that's a lot of items. We may have to add a few more, so the auction may go longer this time. But we are going to time limit each one to about 2 minutes and 30 seconds. So we're going to have to move a lot of inventory for you guys. Some of them will be like some scratch and dents. I hope to see you there. 10 a.m. Pacific, 1 p.m. Eastern. If you like this video,
please give it a thumbs up.
And if you're not subscribed, click the subscribe button down there and the bell icon for notifications. Again, we'll hope to see you on Saturday, 10 a.m. Pacific, 1 p.m. Eastern for another Fun with Friends on a Saturday. Please stay positive and have a great day.
Bye. See you on my next video.